Hi, today we're going to show you how to set up your LG Smart TV for Netflix as part of LG's Smart TV feature. Netflix has one of the world's largest libraries of streaming movies and TV shows. It only costs you a small subscription fee each month, gives you access to hundreds of new shows and movies, including all your favorites and the classics. The first thing you need to do is check if your LG Smart TV has the Netflix app. Pretty much all LG Smart TVs from 2012 do have it, but if you'd like to check, please go to the website featured here. To start with, please make sure your TV is connected to your home network via Wi-Fi or connected LAN cable. If you want more information about this, click the attached link. The next step is to check if your Smart TV dashboard already has Netflix available. This is generally the case, and you'll see the app on the launcher bar. If it's not there, you'll have to download it from the LG Content Store. It's easy. Just open the LG Content Store, then search for Netflix. Click it to start the download and wait for that to complete. Okay, now you either have an existing Netflix account or you don't. We'll go through both. If you have a Netflix account already, here's what you do. Step 1, go into LG Smart TV. Step 2, select the Netflix app. Step 3, simply enter your existing username and password and you're ready to go. If you don't already have a Netflix account, the setup process is incredibly simple. You'll be up and running within a couple of minutes. There's two ways to do this. The first is to sign up to Netflix on your home computer. Once you've done that, simply follow the instructions we've just been through and log in with your username and password. Or you can sign up directly from your LG Smart TV. Here's what you do. First, launch the Netflix app. You'll find it in the Smart TV launcher bar, which you can always easily bring up by pressing the home button on your Magic Remote at any time. The first thing you'll see on the Netflix screen is this. As an LG customer, you'll even get a month's free access to Netflix to see whether you like it. And I'm sure you will. Next, you'll be asked to set up a Netflix account, so you'll have to enter some personal details. You'll have to enter your first and last name, email address, and pick a password. This is very easy and quick to do if you point your Magic Remote at the screen and click the text boxes to bring up the Magic Remote's keyboard, clicking on each letter or number as you need it. After you've put in those details, you'll be asked to pick a plan. You can spend $9 per month for a single screen subscription, or a couple of extra dollars will get you HD or Ultra HD streaming, and the ability to share your Netflix subscription across several devices simultaneously. If you have an LG 4K Ultra HD TV and an internet speed of 25 megabits per second, you might consider subscribing to the Netflix Ultra HD plan. There's a number of shows available in 4K UHD resolution and they look just incredible. Please check with your internet service provider to confirm the bandwidth speed for your connection. After you make that choice, enter your credit card details to be transferred to Netflix to confirm your account. Don't worry, these will be transmitted securely and stored by Netflix for processing your payments. And remember, the first month is free. Once that's done, you're ready to go. Make sure to write your Netflix password down and keep it safe. You can always reset it via your email address. So there you are, setting up a Netflix account with your LG Smart TV with WebOS is simple. It only takes a couple of minutes and it opens you up to an entire world of entertainment. You don't even have to get up from the couch.